One of the biggest obstacles to staying on a keto diet is maintaining the macronutrient ratio. It's extremely difficult to adapt to the low-carb requirements because our bodies are so used to burning glucose for fuel. Over and above that, we're creatures of habit and we love our carbs. Especially the bread in our burgers, sandwiches, etc. What if you discovered that now you could have bread that has less than 5 grams of carbs? Bread that's keto compliant. Is your mouth already watering? The good news is that there's a current bestseller online called Keto Breads that promises to show you how to make bread that you can eat while on keto. Even the toughest cynics have been won over, and thousands of copies of this book has been sold. Created by Kelly Herring, who is the founder of Healing Gourmet and author of Nutritionist Biochemist, this guide is the answer most keto dieters have been looking for. Kelly's qualifications are impressive and her experience shows just from the quality of breads you can make with these tasty recipes. We had to take a closer look at this product. Go to the link below this video where I take a closer look and go over the good and bad points.